Founded in 1893, Phipps Conservatory and Botanical Gardens is a local Pittsburgh landmark and listed on the National Registry of Historic Places. Phipps has been Pittsburgh's green oasis for more than 120 years. Today, the conservatory is a green leader among public gardens, widely recognized for its leadership and commitment to sustainability, including environmental conservation, renewable energy, green building design, and healthy living. Their latest innovation in green leadership is the installation of 10 living walls. Starting in 2015, Phipps tested the LiveWall system alongside several other types of living wall systems on the south-facing wall of its production greenhouse facility. Phipps first ordered the LiveWall Inspire Kit, an off-the-shelf 4-foot wide by 7-foot tall automatically watered green wall. LiveWall proved to be the system of choice for multiple reasons. It was easy to grow and sustain plants on the sun-drenched wall. Its integrated spray irrigation watered evenly and effectively, and the materials were strong and durable. After completing initial testing, Phipps installed 9 more Inspire kits. In the spring, beets, carrots, collard greens, kale, and kohlrabi grow in the vertical garden. Summer plantings include basil, rosemary, thyme, celery root, and various peppers. A visit to Phipps to see the green walls can be tasty as well as inspiring. Guests can see vegetables and herbs growing organically on the green walls and then taste them in delicious dishes served at Cafe Phipps, named by Food & Wine magazine as a best museum restaurant.